hardware, software, overware?
Hardware, software, everywhere.
Hardware, software, over there?
Hardware, software, underwear. Hardware is the stuff you can see and feel, but please don't eat it. It's not a meal. This screen, this keyboard and cords for power, these speakers and this printer, but not this flower. Software is actually something you can't see. It's inside the hardware. Don't believe me? It's the instructions that tell the computer what to do, and we call this coding, and you can do it too. Hardware and software, they need each other. Like, I need pizza and a baby bird needs a mother. Actually, you can't have one without the other. They're like a family, like a sister and a brother. You want an example? Okay, take this screen. It uses both to work. You'll see what I mean. This screen is the hardware, you already know. But software inside tells the screen to turn on and glow. Then it will tell it just what to show, like some words, an image, or this video. But without any software, I'm gonna be frank. If you didn't have no software, the screen would just be blank. Just be blank, y'all. Be nothing here. Nothing works without software.
Hardware, software, over where?
Hardware, software, everywhere.
Hardware, software, over there?
Hardware, software, underwear. Let's divide up the hardware some more. Make some slices into one input and two output devices. One makes things go into the computer and the other things come out. You'll understand this, I have no doubt. With a keyboard, you type words and this is input. A printer can print words and this is output. With a mic, you can sing and this is input. A speaker makes sounds and this is output. And with a screen, yeah, especially these days. Well, things with the screen can actually go both ways. Some screens, you can input stuff with your fingers. You can click and swipe or type stuff with your fingers, but a screen, you know, we talked about this before, can output colors and pictures and videos and more. Touch screens are input and output devices. You know what I'm saying?
Hardware, software, over where?
Hardware, software, everywhere.
Hardware, software, over there?
Hardware, software, underwear.
Hardware, software, over where?
Hardware, software, everywhere.
Hardware, software, over there?
Hardware, software, underwear.
Well, that wasn't too hard. What are we going to learn next?
Sequencing.
Isn't sequencing about the order of things?
Yep.
So next in the order of things, we're going to learn about sequencing, which is the order of things?
Exactly.
Huh.